Krishna went to a gopi's house with his little dear friends to steal butter in that house.
Krishna went to a gopi's house with his little dear friends to steal butter in that house.
Gopis tied a tumble bell on the top of butter pot to catch Krishna when it rings. Gopis tied a tumble bell on the top of butter pot to catch Krishna when it rings. Krishna, when he came to steal, saw the butter pot with bell, wondered it would sound when he steals. Krishna, when he came to steal, saw the butter pot with bell, wondered it would sound when he steals. Krishna told the tumble bell not to sound when he steals. Bell said it won't ring when he steals. Krishna told the tumble bell not to sound when he steals. Bell said it won't ring when he steals. Krishna brought a grinding stone, climbed and reached the butter pot. Bell didn't ring, Krishna smiled. Krishna brought a grinding stone, climbed and reached the butter pot. Bell didn't ring, Krishna smiled. But when Krishna tried to eat, bell rang loud, ding ding dong. Krishna yelled, why did you ring? But when Krishna tried to eat, bell rang loud, ding ding dong. Krishna yelled, why did you ring? Bell told Krishna, oh my lord, when you stole, I didn't ring, but when you eat, I must ring. Bell told Krishna, oh my lord, when you stole, I didn't ring, but when you eat, I must ring. Gopis came and caught the thief, tied and covered with the shawl, took and to complain to his mom. Gopis came and caught the thief, tied and covered with the shawl, took and to complain to his mom.
Here is your own son. We have caught him red-handed.
We tied him and brought him covered in a blanket so that he can't escape.
Now you have to believe us. Every time we complained, we felt like fools, as if we were talking some nonsense. Now, you see for yourself.
It is not my son. It is your son. Oh no! I swear I caught your son. How did it happen? Now, it is very clear. It is your son who has been stealing your butter every day. Your son is the one who is stealing from every house. I also see butter in your face, and you too have eaten with him. And you blamed my innocent Kanta for that? I am not going to hear any more of your complaints.
Yashoda, believe me. We really caught your son with our own hands. I promise. Oh, Narayana, we feel like fools again.
Maya, I'm hungry.
What? How is this possible? Kanta is here.
Krishna went to a gopi's house with his little dear friends to steal butter in that house.
Krishna went to a gopi's house with his little dear friends to steal butter in that house.
Krishna, 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 hey, Krishna the butter thief. Krishna, 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 oh hey.
Krishna, 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 hey, Krishna the butter thief. Krishna, 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 oh hey.